message.
It was built in 1944 at the Lima Locomotive Works in Lima, Ohio. The hometown girl back for a visit. She started life hauling fast freight out of Delta. She was retired in 1963. Fort Wayne bought her and restored her completely in 1979. She received an overhaul in 2005.
She is the best to Berkshire.
Hi, Jim.
How you doing?
Yeah.
PSI.
they go out, can we go out?
Guys, I need you to stay behind the cone.
Thank you.